Look at her, you'd never think that in her heart she ever hurt that much. Though I seldom see it in her eyes, though I never feel it in her touch, I know that somewhere there's a memory, a place inside that love has scarred before. But I don't ever ask her anything about it. She never ever mentions the door. I've walked with her through every room where fear had never let her go alone. And one by one we opened up the curtains, let love in and made it feel at home. But there's one last room at the end of the hallway she's never opened up to me before. Every now and then I pause there for a moment and cast a painful shadow on the door. And sometimes late at night she wakes me when she trembles, and I count her fading footsteps on the floor. And before I leave the bedroom and walk down that old hallway, I know I'll see her light under the door. How anyone could hurt someone like her, I'll never understand. I only wish I had the strength to pick her up and hold her in my hands. 'Cause it tears my heart out to hear her in there crying, knowing I don't even know what for. All that I can do is match her tear for tear, hurt there with her just outside the door. I'd break it in and rescue her, but I'm afraid that that would only hurt her more. So I crawl back in, hide under my pillow and pretend I never saw her light under the door.